another stealth flight happening. Anchorman. Golden Waste, anybody had a garage like that recently popped in? The old fucking things. Telephone number there, butt off. Just a short step off. Got the car that's been setting fire. Mare trap. And we need to be killed. Push, whatever. Good job. Not because a mare flight hit me. An anchorman. Been fair as the buck. Bridge is over there, and up here, up in the shop. It's done for there. Mission. Always building rubble. The cowboy fucking building rubble. I don't know why they don't set a CCTV up in there. It's the only way in. I mean, they're just turning the place into a fucking shithole. Yeah, mare burnt out crap. Mare burnt out tyres. Shitload of stuff. Interpol. They let you burn and bolt, didn't they? Anybody seen no kitchen shit like that? Some kind of unit. The broken window. Shitload of flooring. Tiling. Oh, and it's so fucking down there, man. Oh, that's great, isn't it? Over there as well. Ah, good old fashioned asbestos. Good old fucking fashioned asbestos. Let's not get too close to that shit, man. Just for that. Just show that. We're at the crossroads. Motor's going up there. Dump road tracks going that way. That's the way we came. And mare tyres. And any minute we go that way, there'll be mare shit. Like last time. Oh, that looks nice. Big beach, is it? Nice big creatures, but who would fly tip your fan, huh? Fly tippers, you see them come and go, don't you? Straight down there, that's where they come from. Straight in there, fly tippers. To the bridge, straight in. Our way down, in route. Seriously, I don't know why they don't hide a wee CCTV up there. The environmental mob or whoever. You can fucking catch these cunts, man. Is that mud there? That's pretty new, that. What is a use in having a country? What is a use in living in freedom when we have poverty? Please,